We interrupt this program to bring you a special report.
Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel, and for my second video, I am going to do the What's in My Bag video, film student edition. A tech bag? Not really a tech bag, but a film bag. Yeah, let's start with the bag itself. It's a denim canvas bag that I bought from Shopee. It's really cheap, it doesn't really feel cheap, although yung problema lang is yung straps, yun yung hindi maglalast. Likely naman, when you buy cheap bags, yung strap yung mismo nauunang mag-age. Yung tahi niya sa loob, papadoblehan ko na lang para magtagal. Which is ginagawa din namin sa mga dati namin bag. Okay, so yun, I bought this from Shopee. It's a denim canvas bag. Kasi may mga bag na, ano, yung denim, printed. Printed yung pagka-denim niya. Ito para siyang denim talaga. It's open, ah. Okay, let's start with... Chanel! So, pag nagka-class, nung senior high school, I always bring this with me. Although, hindi ko din siya nagagamit. I tend to really doodle when I'm bored. It's either I'm doodling or kaya talking to my seatmate, obviously. Ginagawa din yun. So, ito, I always bring this with me. It's a notepad. So, this one, I bought it from SM Department Store. May pusa and it says... One day I'll take over the planet with my films. I'm just kidding. Next one is another notebook. Okay, so ito naman. I use this notebook a lot when I was in 12th grade. Nung senior year ko. Ay, di pala. Mali. I use this notebook a lot when I was in 11th grade. I think may mga notes ako dito regarding dun sa mga shoots namin dapat eh. Basahin ko sa inyo. And yun, may mga nakalagay dito na notes from my teacher or professor, si Sir Ruel. Very, very nice. Turo, ang ganyan yung turo. Meron kami dapat gagawing film na it's what they call the modern Disney princess. And then, actually, may sinulat pala ako dito na 2019 film ideas and concepts. And sinulat ko siya dito na No One. The MV is a story about a couple spending their last night together before parting ways after a 5-year relationship. With one thing in mind, then being irreplaceable of one another. Wow ha, ang galing. Naisip ko yun. Okay. Kahit mag-online classes kami, I will still take notes, obviously. And I don't really have that much stationery with me. And I'm going to use this old one instead. Okay. Let's go! Ito naman, journal. And I'm planning this to be my film journal. Film slash life journal. Sa mga nilalagay na stickers and simple entries. And meron din ako isang mood tracker dito na hindi ko na natuloy. Ito naman, itong journal na my mom bought this. National Bookstore. Medyo pricey siya. Ewan ko kung bakit. Liit lang yun. Tapos ang pricey niya. Ito. Hindi ko alam kung ba't nandito to. Ba't ko ba kailangan to? Siguro kailangan ko to pag nagpunta na kami sa... pag nagkaroon na ng face-to-face classes. Just in case lang. Though I'm really against muna sa face-to-face or blended learning at the moment. Kasi ang lala na ng situation natin eh. So yun. Kailangan namin to. Siguro, as a frosh sa Lasal. Ayun, tungkol sa mga courses na ina-offer nila, School of Design. School of Design and Art, it is what they call the Benilde Book 2019. Okay, so I have two pouches with me. Ito. Sa loob ng pouches na to, ito naman, nandito yung aking charger na laptop. Whenever I would have to bring my charger, hindi siya paligoy-ligoy sa aking bag. Para hindi din magasgasan yung mga gamit ko sa loob. Yun nga, di ba pag film student na magdadala kayo ng cameras and everything. And syempre, para na din maprotektahan yung mismo charger. The next pouch, ito naman, sa loob naman ito is yung aking lifeline. That's what I call a lifeline. At yan dito na lahat yung mga kailangan ko. It is my external hard drive that I bought from Lazada. It's 2 TB. Medyo pricey, pero considering na 2 TB na siya, medyo cheap na siya. Hindi siya bulky. And kasyang-kasya siya sa aking pouch. Ayun. At dito din, meron din yung mga pouch ko na stickers that I bought. Also bought from Shopee. Anyway, let's move on. Then, last one is my portable PC or ito, I will show you guys in depth. Okay, ito, tsaka ito, from my recently napanood na series sa Netflix, which is the End of the F-Word World. Ano siya, dinivide ko yung pinaka-laptop ko, yung pinaka-case, into different sides of me. Tapos dito sa part na to, may mga labels. Mukha lang siyang edgy, which shows my edgy side. Tapos dito, may creative side, and my favorite Netflix films, Netflix series, nandito siya. I am using, as a laptop, is the MacBook 15 laptop. Hindi siya super, super, super powerful, but it can edit really well, surprisingly well. Ayun. Yan siya. Meron siya, binilhan ko siya ng keyboard protector. Shopee baka naman. Sa yung webcam niya natin. Nasa baba, yan siya. Next one is, let's open na dito sa ating front pouch. My AirPods. I always carry my AirPods with me. These are AirPods Pro. Yun. Super ganda nung noise cancellation feature niya and the, what do you call it, the transparency mode. And for the iOS 14, meron natin dadating na spatial sound. Nothing from Apple is cheap. Ayun. It's a Christmas gift for myself. And then ito talaga yung pinaka-last, which is my smartphone. I'm using that iPhone XR and use 2 cases on my phone. Ito, sa ilalim nito may marble hard case. Tapos ito naman yung silicone case. Both from Shopee. Kasi masasabihin na Shopee dito sa video na to. Pero, ayun. Guys, so thank you guys so much for watching and I hope you guys enjoyed this video, this very short video. Short man to. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and please leave a like and subscribe to my channel if you guys want more vintage or aesthetic content or artsy content because I'm planning to make more. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Here's a last look sa aking bag and goodbye!